It was 2010, and as part of Triple Cheese Productions, I made a documentary focusing on teenage life. Well, that's what I'd planned, at least. I was led on a crazy adventure involving raging hormones, perverse janitors, and a very angry Swiss. This is what happened when I returned to school.
People try to put us to death.
Talking about my generation.
Just because we get around.
Talking about my generation.
Things they do look awful.
Talking about my generation.
I hope I die before I get old.
Talking about my generation.
What year are you?
I'm in sixth year.
What's special about Hyndland?
Yeah.
No uniform.
There's such a lot. I like the fact that the pupils have got so much freedom here to express themselves. I like the fact that there is so much to do after school hours, the extracurricular stuff that they get up to. Theatre trips, sports clubs, Duke of Edinburgh.
What do you not like about the school?
Maths.
What's the most annoying thing that happens when you're teaching?
Gonna shut up! People talking when I'm talking.
Excuse me, would you mind answering some questions for us? What's your position in the school?
You! Aye, you! Match off and get to class! You're having a laugh at me, man! I want to put you in the teacher right now! Get to class, shooty dog up! And hat off!
Gets me by eggs.
What's your favourite part of working at the school?
Cleaning the bins.
What do you like about the school?
It's really friendly and everybody gets on.
My classmates make fun of me.
In what way?
They just tease me and stuff.
So why are you not in class, Hamish?
Happy and I don't enjoy it very much.
Do you have any friends here?
Yeah, of course I do. Yeah, I'm just waiting for them right now.
Oh. You all seem to have your cards on you.
Yeah, I guess.
What games do you always play?
It's called Spit.
We decided to focus on Hamish. He was a teenager on the cusp of adolescence and an ideal subject for our documentary. But things began to take a turn for the worse.
Right, this is absolutely outrageous. Your exam results are just absolutely a disgrace. You're not coming in, you're not doing what is expected of you. I'm fed up with this. Go on, away you go. Never going to pass like this.
Here you, Specky, get your bus money, now.
You don't have any.
Think I'm playing games here, son. Get it now or I'll smash you.
I'll get you tomorrow then.
What are you looking at?
Hamish was failing all of his subjects and had no friends to turn to. So he turned to the one thing he loved. Spit gave him a comfort and helped him regain a sense of self-worth. What's more, the Spit World Championships were being held at the school. Tam, the Jenny, volunteered to train Hamish up. The one thing which stood between Hamish and victory was a fierce competitor from Switzerland, Matthias Weisen. We caught up with his trainer that day.
So what's your name?
Oh, my bell!
So are you training Matthias Weisen for the 2010 Spit World Championships?
No, city from Mars, oh, Matthias, let's go, it's into La Gauche. Oh, it's a good.
So what are your training rituals?
Le whisky et le fromage en combine de la magnifique. Et la poutine. À la poutine. Oh, touti, touti, touti. Oh, ça va tout. Ah, ça.
And do you plan to win this year's Spit Roll
Championship? We will win. We will win!
Thank you for your time.
No.
So what are you doing today, Hamish?
I'm training for Spit. Tam's probably at school for the next couple of days. So,
how's it going?
I think it's going okay.
So what's your training like then?
I don't know. Average, best.
Do you have any lucky items you got with you?
Oh yeah. And Tam's lent me his lucky gym clothes to practice in. It's a bit physical. It's a bit more than I thought it would be, but I mean, that's how you make champions, I guess.
And do you plan to win?
Give my best shot, I guess.
Yes, sir.
So, go to your change now. Bye. Yeah. I'm training for Spit! Just working on physics behind card games. This is the graph again. V of T. This is me. This is my opponent. But I got some moves planned out, and I've been working on some equations.
Eureka! Oh, such a genius! Oh my god!
So I'm just reading. Light read. You know, there's seven versions of Spit. Slap Spit, Spit Card, Please, Reverse Spit and Running Spit. The game that we play is Slap Spit. I think I'm just gonna
go to bed now, just switching on the nightlight. Okay, so tomorrow's the big day. Let's take off my glasses. Tomorrow's the big day, so I'm just dressed up, get some sleep. So, wish me luck then. Okay. Good night. Bye.
Switch around. I'm just gonna, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, son. The camera's in here.
Hey, what? Go on, son.
No. You can't do this. No.
Triple cheese.